Valentine's Day, the day where love and romance are in the air. The visions of having that perfect Valentine's date are just over the top. Roses, heart-shaped chocolate, and big fluffy teddy bears are just a few things that people look forward to on this day. And while many have the most incredible time, there are a few that end up having a nightmare. So let us share with you the 6 Valentine's Day horror stories. Number 6. Muddy Valentine. From the title, you probably guessed what happened. Someone fell in the mud, but wait until you hear the entire story of everything that happened. This girl's first ever Valentine's date back in high school was supposed to be the best one ever. But it ended up being quite the opposite. Going out on a date with her then boyfriend, after dating for almost a year, it was their first time to go out on an actual date, and it happened to be Valentine's Day. So they did what most people do, and they went out and got dinner. Before leaving the restaurant, she decided to exchange gifts. And while she put up so much effort and time into her handmade gift and even hid a card in there, he ended up buying her a $5 stuffed animal without any card and basically just threw it at her. But that's not all. After leaving the restaurant and walking into the car, the boyfriend was taking up the entire sidewalk, which led the girl to walk through the grass wearing her heels. Did we mention that it was previously raining? As the girl was walking through the grass, she fell into the mud, ruined her dress, and the guy just stood there and laughed at her face. What a nightmare of a date. Number 5. An unexpected confession. When planning a Valentine's date, you want everything to go smoothly. Sadly, it doesn't always work out the way you want it to. So when this guy decided to prank his girlfriend on Valentine's Day, the unexpected happened. The plan was simple. He would make plans with her to go on a date, and all of a sudden he would bell on her, not realizing what day it is. While she is upset, her friends who were in on the prank are going to attempt to take her out, but they actually bring her to her boyfriend for a home-cooked meal and a quiet dinner. So as Valentine's Day approached, the plan started off perfectly. He bailed on her, and she spent her time being upset at him and complaining to her friends. He proceeded to prepare everything for their evening, but this is where the unexpected comes. Even though the prank went smoothly, no one could prepare them for this. As the girlfriend was upset and complaining about her boyfriend, all of a sudden, one of her guy friends confessed his feelings for her. But lucky for the boyfriend, the girl told him that she was happy with her boyfriend. And that ended up with the guy being so upset, destroying the surprise and telling the girl everything the boyfriend had planned. Number 4. The text message breakup. Breaking up with someone is never fun, and especially if it happens over text message. And let's add being Valentine's Day to that. The whole combination screams nightmare. Well, it's exactly what happened to this one girl. After dating for 6 months with this guy, she started having mixed feelings on where the relationship was going. So as Valentine's Day came where there are no mentions of going out on a date or anything similar, the girl gave up and didn't even try to contact him up until 5 p.m., where he texted her asking her what she was doing. Being exhausted and extremely upset, the girl not only asked him what they were doing that night, but also what they were doing with this relationship. The guy was left shocked and responded that he didn't know what she was talking about, to which she got upset and broke up with him, telling him to forget her and delete her number. Now this might not have been a big scene, and her friends even told her that there is a chance that he might have planned a surprise for her, but knowing him for 6 months, she said the chances of that happening were close to zero. It might not be the best way to break up with someone over a text, but she doesn't seem to be upset by it. Number 3. Making it official. Having your first high school crush is definitely exciting. Talking to them and crushing on everything they do is definitely a huge experience. Now, this girl had a huge crush on this guy that was a year older than her. They had been talking to each other, so when the Valentine's Day fundraiser came to their school, she became super excited. What that meant was that students would pay for a rose and the card sent to them. She was super excited to receive one from her crush. And as soon as she saw that card coming her way, she got even more excited. She could see that it had some writings on the card, and as soon as she read it, the first line which said, "I love you so much, baby." She thought that he was about to ask her to make things official, but it all went downhill from there. As soon as she kept reading the card, the guy wrote that she was too young for him, even though that she was 15 and he was 16, and that he needed to date girls that were allowed to go out with him in his car. There were a few more "I love yous" in the card, but after that, the girl never spoke to him again. Number 2. The cheating boyfriend. Could you imagine finding out your boyfriend is cheating on you on Valentine's Day? Definitely sounds like something that would happen in movies. Well, as you might think, that exact thing happened to this girl, and what makes it worse is how she found out about it. As Valentine's Day is approaching, you and your partner are planning to go out on a date or even do some activities to celebrate it. But this girl couldn't even celebrate it, because even before she could go out for dinner, she received a text message from the girl her boyfriend was cheating on her with, saying thanks for being such a good friend to him. After they supposedly broke up, the girl was left with question marks around her head, and once she figured out what was happening, she and her friends decided to go out on a singles Valentine's Day party. The girl finally had a good reason to break up with him, and was feeling extremely happy to be out of the relationship. Who would want to have a cheating boyfriend, right? She spent the night partying and left her boyfriend begging for forgiveness. Number 1. Caught pantsless. Going on a double date on Valentine's Day with your best friend can be so much fun. This girl had already had plans for having dinner with her boyfriend, and her best friend and her boyfriend. As her boyfriend's house was really close to the school, they decided to go there straight after school and hang out before going out. As the time came for them to go out, the girl and her best friend went upstairs to change out their school clothes to something more fancy. Along the way of them changing clothes, the girl left her pants at her boyfriend's house without even realizing it. The night went on, they had dinner, and she never thought for one second about her pants that she had left at his house. The very next day at school, the boyfriend handed her the pants with a weird expression, saying that his mom found them and had been asking a lot of questions. Could you imagine the embarrassment? And her mom wasn't the only one with questions. Her friends have also seen him handing her the pants and had a few questions. Dying from embarrassment, the girl quickly explained what happened and tried to put it behind her. On a related note, we wanted to know, do you have a Valentine's Day horror story that you'd like to share? Let us know in the comment section below. If you'd like more amazing videos such as this one, make sure to like the video, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss any of them. And as always, thanks for watching, guys! Thank you.